then it speaks, and I have enough brains to get out of the way. And 2 hours later, sitting at the typewriter, you look at the paper and you say, ah, that's what I think about the death of Hemingway. Is that how much I was hurt?